another big one for you.
Want me to video for you?
What?
Want me to video for you for the first cut? Or are you going to mount it somewhere?
Oh, I was going to put it somewhere.
Okay, what about up here?
Big white oak. I'm going to put it on the ground right here. Too far away. All right. I don't know if it'll stay up there. About 12 feet long, 48 its biggest parts. Yeah, you see most of it there. soak the chain with oil. Alright, let's get this ladder up here and see what she looks like. If you take that oil can over the truck, we're gonna have to fill it up. Baby, you have enough battery you need to do full bolt, four screws. Don't strip them. Grab that side. Just gonna put it over here on the lawn. Probably gonna want to fall apart. Go that way. Oh! One cut. You can look at the log. You can see it's a white oak. Chain's a new chain. It cut pretty smooth. GB chain. See if we're gonna cut in 2-inch slabs. So I'm gonna see if I can make one more pass before I get too wide and have to go up to the 56. So yeah. All right, more to come. You see so much that pulled out. Just that top was clean before we started, that one little cut. You see how much that GB chain stretched. This is a new chain. You see how much it stretched. And yeah, that's it. All right, more to come. See you.